Hi everybody, I'm Asa Bren, and today I'm going to be showing you what's in my basketball bag. But no, I ain't too proud. I'm just going to show you what's in my basketball bag. I'm guessing not a lot of my viewers really care about this, but I don't care because basketball is a huge part of my life. So I'm going to just get started with like this little side pocket. Usually I have my Hydro Flask in this one, but I don't right now because I use it every single day. So I just put it in it before practice. I just have a basic hairbrush in the side pocket because I swear if I don't brush my hair after a basketball game, it's disgusting and I just regret it, okay? So now onto this pocket. It's gonna take a little bit. Oh, by the way, I just have like a basic Nike basketball bag. So first I have my inhaler. So I have asthma, I guess. Anyway, then I just have a little degree deodorant because in case I forget to put it on before practice or something. I have a hair tie and a little like chapstick. I have some lotion for like chafing because I really, really think the lotion helps in games. And so, yeah. I use it. This is just Vanellope Noel. It doesn't really matter. I just use a little miniature lotion. And then I have another chapstick in here because I swear after every single basketball practice, my lips get chapped. I have tape in case like I need to tape my ankle braces. I'm getting new ankle braces. You're gonna see the crappy ones I have, but just know I'm getting the new like ASO ones. I'll try to find a picture and pop them up, but yeah. For a while, I was using this to like tape my ankle braces so the ties weren't all flappy. Some girly stuff, and oh, there's a medal in here. This is a first place tournament medal. Yay. That's everything that's in this little pocket, and it's very handy. If I didn't have that pocket, like, I don't know what I would do. Okay, so now onto the main pocket. There's nothing in like these little side zippers. So I'm just gonna show you what's in here. The top thing that's always in here are my basketball shoes. I like really recently got new shoes. So these are the ones that I have. They're like Nike, like Zoom something, Zoom Rise. So these are the ones I got. I may or may not have half done this video just to showcase these. I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. But they're super cute and I really, really like them. My old ones were so ugly. I'll show you them here. This is what my old ones look like. They look so gross. And these were the team shoes for my old team last year. But the thing was is that nobody really got them. And then the people that did got new ones because they sucked. I broke them in and got used to them. So, like, I wear them. But they were really hard to break in and they're not very cool looking. As you can see, they're so lame and I hate them and so boring. So these and then I just have my basketball. It's basic travel, like girls basketball. Everybody who does traveling basketball has these balls. I just have the blue writing instead of like the black and gold writing. And then down at the bottom I just have my practice jersey. It depends, like if I'm in school ball, if I'm in like workout, like traveling ball, like if I need a special, like I have special jerseys, like practice jerseys for like all like different things. And then inside of my bag there's like this little thing right here, and I keep my ankle braces in here. These are the ones I have right now. They're really just crap, like I don't know. Yeah. And then in here I just have knee pads, and I don't really wear these that much because they give me extreme bad sweat bumps and I'm just not for that. Alright everybody, that's it for this video. I really hope you guys liked it. If you did, then give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and I'll see you guys in my next one. Oh, I forgot to say this. My phone and my AirPods are like always in my basketball bag, like whatever I'm doing. Peace out, my girl.